standing firm. Previous agreements need to be implemented. We came at the negotiation with the right attitude, wanting to make the institutions work, wanting to deliver for all citizens. Unfortunately, the DUP maintained their position in relation to blocking equality, delivery and equality for citizens. That is a problem.
We wonder whether Sinn Féin were serious about reaching agreement at this time. We entered the discussions after the election in good faith, and as we indicated, we wanted to see a new executive formed.
I think there are a short few weeks in order to resolve matters. The reason I say that is because of this issue, this stark issue in relation to public services here in Northern Ireland, and the lack of a budget having been set. Ultimately, this will be resolved by the parties themselves getting around the table, being able to bridge the gaps that are there in respect of the differences that we know still exist. We as the UK government will be playing our key role in supporting, in encouraging, in facilitating and doing our absolute utmost to get the outcome that the public want to see here in Northern Ireland, which is devolved government.